Clearing a flooded mask is a basic scuba skill you learn while getting certified. First, you flood the mask, then you look up, apply pressure to your forehead, and exhale through your nose. That displaces all the water, and you're good to go.